Hello YouTube, this is the Florida Rider. Out for a quick scoop before works today. And enjoying the sun before the rain starts. It's now time for September's edition of the best motovloggers you're not watching. Now this month's motovlogger suddenly appeared on my vlog a while back. And I said to myself, cool, let's go ahead and see what he's all about. And I have to admit that one of the things that encouraged me to sub to his motovlog was his original opening, because it was extremely creative. Now, I'm not going to tell you what it was, but you might want to go ahead and scroll back and see what I mean. It was completely different than anything else I had seen, and I said to myself, yeah, this guy's gonna rock. And he does rock. He actually started all of August with me and made it halfway through the month until something unfortunate happened. But I liked what he had to say. And so that's why he's accepted my request to be this month's best motovlogger you're not watching. So we are going north again before everybody up north puts their bikes away for the winter. And this time we'll be stopping in St. Louis for the motovlogger formerly known as Chris Motorrider, now known as Chris Vom Bagel. Take it away, Chris.
I know I'd go from rags to riches.
You. There you go. F*** your ass.
And though my pocket may be empty, I'd be a millionaire.
Sorry.
My clothes would be torn.
Oh, shit. Why is it when you're in your 40s, your ball bag wants to go down south? Can you tell me that? Why?
Copper up ahead. Copper up ahead.
Beep, boop, beep, boop.
Some impressions here. This is my impressions of some people I follow. The Florida Rider. Chew. That was real bad. This is the Kidder on Two Wheels. The Kidder on Two Wheels. The town of Levitt. Look at this guy. Fucking idiot.
Must I forever be?
Chris, that was hilarious. Thank you very much. So everybody, I'll go ahead and I'll put the name of his motor vlog up here. And I'll put a link down in the description. Run over and give him a watch and sub if you like what he has to say. This is the Florida Rider signing off. Goodbye.